But from your research, you're saying it's actually a cultural tradition, and it has more to do with issues around supposed cleanliness and also protecting girls from sex.
Absolutely.
There's no way you can justify female genital cutting as a cultural thing, because culture is supposed to be something that makes you proud. It's supposed to be something that lifts you up. But female genital cutting actually controls women.